You've joined the question and answer session in MS World. I'm Dr. Daniel Kantor. One of the questions we received was about pain in MS, and the question was, does MS cause pain? Well, 25 years ago, people used to say, no, it didn't cause pain. Now we know that MS definitely causes pain, and it causes different types of pain. There can be pain that comes from the multiple sclerosis itself, and there can be pain that happens because of what your body is doing because of the MS. I'll give you an example. One type of pain we call neurogenic pain, and that's when the pain comes from the nerve itself, and that's more burning or electrical sort of pain. There's other pain that can happen if you're not walking correctly and you're putting stress in your lower back, you're going to have musculoskeletal pain. Then there are specific pain syndromes, and we've spoken about some of them. For example, optic neuritis, when the optic nerve, the nerve that involves vision, is affected by multiple sclerosis, you can have pain with eye movement. Trigeminal neuralgia is a specific pain that involves the branches of the trigeminal nerve, one of the cranial nerves. And there can be lots of other types of pain that can happen. One of my specific interests is headache and multiple sclerosis. And we know that 40 million Americans have migraines, and this is people with MS and without MS. We know that there are, we're not sure exactly, but about 400,000 people with multiple sclerosis. That means there's 40 million people with migraine, 400,000 with MS. A lot of times there's overlap simply because you have one very common disorder and one that's not rare. Other times, the medications themselves can trigger headaches, but also people with MS may or may not have more migraines, especially if there's a lesion near the optic nerve. It can make the pain, a throbbing pain around the eye, feel like a migraine, or if there's a lesion in an area called the periaqueductal gray matter, and this is the matter that's near the brainstem and near the top of the spinal cord, and it's around the ventricles, and what happens is that if there's inflammation there, it can cause migraine and other sorts of pain, but it can also be inflammation that's due to multiple sclerosis. If you're having pain, whether it's from MS or not, it's important for you to discuss it with your neurologist. They may deal with your pain themselves. They may also ask your primary care or even a pain specialist to help get involved. Thank you for your question.